everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, hi, my name is Madhushmita and you are welcome to Dear Wallet. In this video, yet again, I'm going to show you my haul. Just grab your popcorn or snacks and sit back tight because this video is going to be a little bit long because I have so many stuff to show you guys. Before moving to the video, let me just give you a small disclaimer.
I know koi na koi ye baat to point out karega hi. I have sanitized all the products that I purchased online. I mean, usko Dettol se and sanitizer se acche se pocha hai, you know, with a cotton, with a tissue paper, and I haven't touched them for 24 hours. The 24 hours ke baad hi I have touched everything.
So the first thing that I purchased are very essential for me because, you know, during this lockdown period, I am creating more and more looks. So I was really out of fake eyelashes. So I got so many fake eyelashes, guys. You are from Nykaa. I have already used this style. This is Melodrama. I really like it. बहुत ज़्यादा natural दिखता है and थोड़ा plastic के type का है but 200 में what can you even expect? It's my repurchase actually. And the second thing that I got is Just Enough Drama. I saw the review of Prakriti and it was looking stunning on her and I was like, you know, let me just get this style. मुझे बाकी style इतना खास नहीं लगा because you know I'm a very dramatic person. I don't want my lashes to look natural. I want as dramatic as possible. I haven't used it yet, but if I use it, you will see that in my IGTV videos. Next eyelashes all are from Shein. This is also my repurchase. I love this style, guys. This is so good. इसलिए मैंने दो same eyelashes लिए हैं because it just go with every look, like every makeup look, be it be party look, be it be any look. It just looks so amazing and so gorgeous. But this eyelashes is a very different one. I purchased this for the very first time. I have already used this eyelashes. I'll just insert a picture. Wearing the eyelashes, it just looks so natural. I mean, trust me, it just looks so natural. I love this. Like, बहुत ज़्यादा dramatic भी नहीं है and बहुत ज़्यादा natural भी नहीं है. It just average. Like, make your makeup looks very classic. Since we are talking about eyes, I purchased eyeshadows as well. This is the Tammy collaboration with Revolution and I love this palette. You know, this is the Pride month and I was so excited to get the colorful eyeshadows. Like, right now I'm, you know, experimenting with colors, experimenting with eye makeup looks, so I really wanted a very good palette, you know, very pigmented palette. So I got this palette. Oh my god, such a beautiful palette. By the way, I purchased this from Amazon. Iska actual cost hai 1850 but Amazon mein sahi sale chal raha tha and I got it for only 1200, guys. Yes, and I'm so proud of my purchase. I haven't used it yet.
Just look at the colors, guys. Abhi tak mere plastic bhi nahi hata hai. I have swatched it but abhi tak mere iska plastic bhi nahi utha hai kyunki this looks so damn beautiful. I really don't want to even use it and the best fact is that it comes with a mirror, so it's very handy.
Obviously, whenever I'm going to use this palette, you are going to see it on my IGTV, so wait for it. So the next I got is my favorite eyeshadow palette.
This is the Galanchi eyeshadow palette. Yeah, so obviously this is an international brand. I first saw this in Cups and Lashes. Actually, I was going to get a Beauty Glazed Color Fusion eyeshadow palette, but then I saw on their website that this is their newest launch and I saw that it has replaced glitter as well and I was like, I need this eyeshadow palette. I mean, I need this and guess what? The cost of this is only 1300. I was like, you know, I should just go and grab it because that looks so damn beautiful.
Oh my, can you see the colors, guys? These are so damn beautiful, guys. So I'm gonna be doing a full swatch plus demo using this eyeshadow palette as promised and so many of you on my Instagram also asked me to do a very honest review about it, so I'm definitely gonna do it. For the next stuff that I got are few beauty blenders. So the first beauty blender is from Pack Cosmetics. It has 5 small beauty blenders. So we already do use kar chuki hun, so yeah. So how tiny and how cute it is. So the reason that I got this small beauty blenders because, you know, it's very easy to अप्लाई अंडर योर आईज. जो कंसीलर लाइक बड़ा वाला जो ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर होता है वो ना पूरा यहाँ तक नहीं जाता, लाइक यू नो इट डजेंट रीच टू योर आई कॉर्नर. ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर इज फ्रॉम Shein. यू नो आई लव Shein, आई लव देयर ब्रशेज, आई लव देयर ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर्स एज वेल. सो दिस इज हाउ द ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर लुक्स लाइक. मैं लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में दे दूंगी. दो मिला था मुझे, आई हैव ऑलरेडी यूज्ड इट, सो it's dirty so I'm not gonna show you. Next beauty blender that I got is from Purple. Again it's already used and it's so dirty, please don't mind me. This is actually a very beautiful lavender beauty blender. As you can see I have used it a lot but abhi tak maine isko dhoya nahi hai. I promise main isko aaj dho lungi. The next product that I got is my essential, like for me it's a very essential product. So this is the Maybelline Hyper Curl mascara. I was out of mascara and as you guys know mascara gets expired in every 3 months, so I do not buy mascara in bulk. Main 3 mahine mein ek hi mascara lati hu. Already used it, like pehle main isko bahut use karti thi. So I think nothing can beat this particular mascara. I think this is like best for everyday use. So yeah. The next stuff that I got are concealers. So the first concealer is from Miss Claire. This is their full coverage makeup concealer. So this is a white concealer. The reason why I got white concealer because you use a white concealer, it's are very popping when you are using a lighter shade concealer. So I think I have used it in so many makeup looks on my IGTV and on my Instagram, and this is just a savior guys. I love this. Concealers are from Wet n Wild and I repurchased it, and I know ki main itna concealer lagati hu ki bahut jaldi khatam ho jayega, so I purchased 2 of them. This time I got in the shade medium tawny. So this is like my exact shade. I don't want to buy in every 3 months and every 2 months. मैं एक साथ स्टॉक अप करके रखती हूँ, सो दैट यू नो वेन एवर दिस विल गेट ओवर आई एम गोना यूज दिस. सो इट जस्ट गिव्स मी फुल कवरेज, यू नो आई एम नो मूव टू अप्लाई अ फाउंडेशन और एनीथिंग. आई लीन फॉरवर्ड टू माई कंसीलर, सो आई यूज द वेट एंड वाइल्ड कंसीलर. दैट आई गॉट इज अ आई लैश ग्लू एंड दिस इज द पैक कॉस्मेटिक्स आई लैश ग्लू. आई हैव हर्ड अ लॉट अबाउट दिस ग्लू गाइज. आई मीन so many bloggers, so many YouTubers have been raving about them. Trust me, they are all true. I used to apply the Miss Claire eyelash glue and it was messy at times, you know, kabhi kabhi bahut zyada nikal jata tha because it doesn't have a, you know, applicator. But this particular eyelash glue has an applicator which is very easy to apply. So this is how the packaging looks like. ये लाइनर जैसा ही एक एप्लीकेटर है जो काफी सही लगता है मुझे, यू नो टू अप्लाई ऑन योर आई लैशेज. थोड़ा एक थिन लेयर ही लगाना होता है आपके आई लैशेज में एंड यू आर गुड टू गो. नाउ कमिंग टू स्किन केयर, ऑब्वियसली आई नीड माई स्किन केयर रूटीन बिकॉज आई कैन नॉट लीव विदाउट माई स्किन केयर रूटीन. लाइक स्किन केयर इज वेरी एसेंशियल. आई मीन इफ आई हैव टू चूज बिटवीन मेकअप एंड स्किन केयर, ऑब्वियसली आई वुड गो फॉर स्किन केयर. सो द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट आई रीपर्चेस इज द मामा अर्थ स्किन इल्यूमिनेट फेस सीरम. काफी टाइम मैं अपनी वीडियो में बता चुकी हूँ आई एम गोइंग टू रीपर्चेस इट, आई एम गोइंग टू रीपर्चेस इट, एंड फाइनली आई रीपर्चेस इट. बाय द वे मामा अर्थ वॉज ऑन बाय वन गेट वन सेल. So I got the vitamin C sleeping mask as well. I have already given review about this particular serum and you know how much I love it, but this is new. This is a vitamin C sleeping mask. It has same ingredients as the other one but it is a sleeping mask. Mask matlab it is a night cream only. तो मैंने इसको अभी तक यूज नहीं किया है. Soon I'm going to use it and I'm going to give you my honest review about it on my Instagram story, so please stay tuned. So next thing that I again repurchased is the Laneige water sleeping mask. If you have seen my skin favorites 2020, you know I love the sleeping mask, so I purchased it again. It was very dull, it was not looking hydrating at all, so I decided to go for it. I'm continuing using this sleeping mask, so after it gets over I'm going to continue with the Mamaearth vitamin C sleeping mask. I also purchased some face mask as well, but the first thing that I got is the Garnier sheet mask. I really wanted to try their sheet mask because earlier I repurchased this particular range. This is a Garnier pure charcoal sheet mask. मैंने पहले भी ये यूज किया है एंड इट रियली हेल्प्स मी इन क्लीनिंग माई पोर्स. आई मीन आई हैव सीन द रिजल्ट, लाइक ट्रस्ट मी, आफ्टर अप्लाइंग दिस पर्टिकुलर शीट मास्क आई हैव सीन दैट जो मेरे पोर्स है वो बहुत ज्यादा रिड्यूस हो जाते हैं, लाइक फॉर वन डे, बिकॉज यू नो शीट मास्क आर ओनली फॉर वन डे. सो इफ यू आस्क मी दैट यू शुड यूज शीट मास्क इन योर स्किन केयर रूटीन और नॉट, आई वुड ऑब्वियसली से नो, बिकॉज शीट मास्क इज फॉर ओनली वन डे, लाइक ओनली वन स्पेशल डे, यू नो, वेन एवर यू हैव टू गो आउट और फॉर अ पार्टी और इवेंट यू कैन डेफिनेटली गो फॉर द शीट मास्क. बट इफ़ यू फॉर लॉन्ग रन आई डोंट थिंक दैट यू शुड यूज अ शीट मास्क. एंड I also got the hydrant one. This is the Hydra Bomb. I haven't used it, but I feel that this will do the job. The next mask I got is from Good Vibes, and this is their coffee brightening mask. And guess what? It exactly looks like coffee. Like dalgona jaise lagta hai, waise hi lagta hai. And the smell is exactly like coffee. Like it's not that strong, but it's very mild. I have used this face mask twice in this month. It's very clean and my skin feels very fresh and very glowy. The next stuff that I got from Purple is the NYBE BB cream, and as you guys know, being a dusky skin, I was having my struggle to get a perfect BB cream. So I got this BB cream. This is their darkest shade, guys. This is in the shade Warm Honey, and you know I'm very excited to try this. I haven't used it yet because I'm very nervous that if it is going to work or not. But if I'm going to use it, I'm definitely gonna show you in one of my videos. So stay tuned on my Instagram. SPF 20, which is really good. It has aloe vera, and it says that it is water resistant and it evens your skin tone, and it's a lightweight formula. Wow, it claims so much, but I don't know if it does work or not. But let's see. The next one that I got is the L'Oreal Paris Excellence Fashion Highlight. So this is how it looks like. So this is in the shade Honey Blonde. I already used it, like last year only I have used it, and you can see the color. अभी थोड़ा फेड हो गया है, बट यू कैन स्टिल सी कलर. सो व्हेन आई यूज्ड इट लास्ट ईयर, एवरीवन लिटरली आस्क्ड मी दैट विच पार्लर यू वेंट, हाउ यू डिड इट, विच शेड इट इज. सो या, सो आई वाज प्राउड दैट इट रियली गिव्स दैट सलोन स्टाइल हाइलाइट्स. सो इफ यू वांट, देन आई एम डेफिनेटली गोना डू अ यूट्यूब वीडियो शोइंग यू गाइज हाउ आई डू highlights in my home. So if you are interested, do let me know in the comment box. So next I have few products from Shein. So the first thing is this neck piece. It's a layered chain, guys, and I have been loving Shein's layered chain. It also has this lock and this butterfly. I haven't, you know, wear this with any outfit yet. If I'm gonna wear it, see that in on my Instagram for sure. अब शीन से शॉपिंग कर रहे हैं और हेयर बैंड ना खरीदूं, ऐसे कैसे हो सकता है. सो दिस टाइम आई गॉट अ कॉम्बो ऑफ 3 हेयर बैंड. ये कॉम्बो में ही आता है. सो राइट नाउ आई एम वेयरिंग द ब्लैक वन एज यू कैन सी, एंड नेक्स्ट आई गॉट दिस पिंक वन एंड देन दिस व्हाइट वन. लुक समथिंग लाइक दिस, वेरी एस्थेटिक. आई रियली लाइक देम. आई वॉज ऑर्डरिंग इट फॉर माई बर्थडे, बट इट केम लाइक आफ्टर 5 डेज ऑफ माई बर्थडे, लाइक आई गेस अराउंड May 29th. या पूरा मे के एंड को ही आया. सो देर वॉज नथिंग मच टू शॉप. आई गॉट अ 2 फोन कवर्स फॉर माई iPhone 11. फर्स्ट वन लुक्स समथिंग लाइक दिस. यू हैव ऑलरेडी सीन इट इन माई व्हाट्स ऑन माई फोन वीडियो. इफ यू हैवन्ट सीन दैट वीडियो येट, प्लीज गो टू माई आई बटन एंड चेक दैट वीडियो आउट. आई रियली लव दिस पर्टिकुलर glass. It's a very good quality case, you know. So if you have iPhone, then I would highly recommend you guys to purchase phone cases from Shein, because they have really cute stuff. Cute, right? Also got another phone cover, which I'm going to insert the screenshot right over here, because right now I'm shooting on my iPhone, so I just cannot show you the, you know, cover. So I'm just going to insert a picture right over here. The last thing that I got, which was supposed to be my birthday top supposed to be look like, but it came after my birthday. So to wear this for Rajos. So yeah, this is how it looks like. I really love this. I mean, it's a full sleeve top with this fluffy sleeves. I really like this. It's so trendy and so cute, guys. Yeah, that was supposed to be my big lockdown haul. I hope you guys like my haul. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.